Namaste. Let's begin the practice. Here, Ms. Carol and I are going to lead you through this quarantine sequence. Being in quarantine can feel very lonely, feeling disconnected with the daily activities, what went on in your life. And engaging with yourself, engaging with your own body and mind is one of the best way to manage or go through this quarantine time.